I am back with episode 2, and I just finished recording episode 1, and I'm still shook after what that last creature came walked into the room, and I got really lucky with me walking under that bed, knowing actually what to do in that moment. But yeah, if you haven't watched episode 1, go do that right now. I don't know why you would start on episode 2. Episode 1, you can watch me get an understanding for the game and slowly get more terrified as the game goes on. And it's don't worry, I'm probably going to get more terrified in this episode. So, yeah, welcome back to the Legion. Let's get right back into the game. All right, so figured it out. I can climb up these. Ooh, looks like I'm gonna have to do some parkour. Oh, I'm back in the ducks. What was that? Sorry, bud. Bro, you're just tossing this bread at me. You want to go? Are you tossing that at me? But thank you. You're just staring at me. You just gave your food away. Bro, why'd you do that? Now you're sad. Look at that. Why are you sad? I could have split it with you. Well, now you're gonna die if you ask for more, I guess. Why? Don't want that on my channel. Great, there's more of those things. How am I supposed to get up there? Oh, is that the wheel over here? Oh, I have to go. Here. Go down over here. and climb these things. Climb these as well. So we'll climb up this. Okay. Oh, please don't tell me I'm gonna have to swing on that thing. Oh god, I'm so high up too. All right, so I think I got a checkpoint there. Am I able to open this? No. Okay. Let's do this. Oh gosh. It just jumped. That's why I'm terrified. Oh gosh. It just let go. Now he's laying back here. So happy that those things don't actually like come after you, because now I know what they actually do. And this thing can fall. So how do I actually do this? No. Why? I'm having such trouble here. Why am I having troubles? This should be fine. I just made the jump. I'm just gonna sprint through this. Don't even wake if I sprint. This kid doesn't get tired. No, I don't want to touch that. Jump. What I'm trying to do is get through that, I believe. No. Climb. Maybe that's what I'm supposed to do. Just jump off of it instead of just letting go. Cause there's no way I'm gonna have to. There's no way I can swing. Yeah, there's nothing over there. All right, let's try this again. No, don't jump. All right, buddy, you're gonna have to put all of your might into this one. Look at this first. Thank you. No, get off of it. Get off of it. Get off of it. This kid ain't smart. Why do you keep getting back on it? Those things should kill me by now. Like, they know I'm here. They have to know I'm here. I just fell again. I just fell again. This game's not freaking me out anymore. It's just pissing me off. I'm getting mad at the game, not scared of the game now. Ugh. Gotta restart this whole thing. Those things don't even wake at all. Not scary. Not scary. Parkour. Turn. Grab. Climb. Kid, climb. Barely made it that time. Can I sprint up this? All right, I got this. All right, pull the lever down. I'll go over. All right. Where am I supposed to jump from? The kid just... He's having a seizure now. I don't know how he's still alive if he's having a seizure. Oh my gosh. This game... Oh, this game is really making me mad. Why is this part so hard? Gotta run through that. Jump. No, leave that alone. No, leave it alone. Jump. Okay, jump. Grab. Jump. Up. Jump. Climb. I just. I'm just not even gonna say anything now. Just not even gonna say anything. Does that go faster? Does the kid actually get tired? Yo, this kid they're not feeding this kid any meat or any protein at all. It's like the size of his legs. Like, I don't know how he's keeping himself up. Okay. I can do it this time. I got this. Get up a little bit higher and jump. Get up. No, move over. Go up. All right. All right. So I'm going to jump from about here. No. It should not be this difficult. All right, here we go. I'm on it. Read some of these people's files. Am I meant to do this? Okay, if I can't pull it, how do I do this? Push it in? What? 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 Okay. Can you grab that? How am I supposed to do this? How am I meant to do this? Understand. I can't pull that. Can I pull this one? No. Can I pull this one? So then can I pull this one? Gotcha. Oh no. I think I can do this. Should be able to do that. Yeah, there we go. Oh, I can just. There we go. A good thing. I'm not supposed to jump there. Oh my gosh. No way, I have to go back this far. I have to do that all over again. Oh, I don't want to have to do this. Oh, why are they dropping now? Why are they dropping now? Oh God, I don't want to have to deal with the eye. I don't want to have to deal with this eye. Oh my gosh. I don't like this. I don't like this. That just can. Oh gosh, the prison. The prison. Confused. Just bait it through a door. Alright. Oh God, is the eye gonna open up? There's an eye right there. Long stairway. Okay, so he does get tired. Do I go up or should I go in here? Oh God. Where are you going? This music sounds promising, but I don't like it. How do I get over there? There's a door. I don't want to move the chair though. How'd that little guy make it through then? Huh? I I don't like that. It's like a big eye. What is that? What is that? I don't like this. I don't know if I'm supposed to be watching this. It's a bunch of smoke. Am I supposed to go the other way? I think I'm just supposed to see that they're watching? I don't know. Okay, maybe those are the hints. Just follows me now. I think this is how I'm supposed to get up. Probably, it's just I'm not good at this game. Grab it. I'm just gonna hold it down. Right there. Can I jump on it? Okay, I'm just gonna go up. Don't like that there's an eye on that door. Obviously, there's a lever I'm supposed to press here. I like the fact that there's an eye on that wall. I'm gonna pull a little closer still. Ah. Am I supposed to go this way? Oh. I just jumped off. Ouch. Oh. Do I even need to go there? Oh, I do need the key. Okay. All right. Figure this little part out. Need the key. Sorry, bud, this might hurt. How'd you drop it? Come on. This looks like me when I have to pee in the middle of the night. Please don't tell me I have to set this thing off. Oh no, I don't want to get on an elevator. I don't want to get on an elevator. To throw it again, alright. Alright, come on, kid, let's get this. I'm gonna hide here. Get out. There's probably more of those things here. How are you hungry? You just ate, man. It has to be like a checkpoint. No, this is dumb. I don't want to get in the cage. Bro, I'm just gonna be trapped inside. No. Listen to the music. I know once I pick it up, I'm gonna be trapped. No. Why? 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 I'm playing this at like 1:30 in the morning. Why am I doing this? Why did I decide to do this, huh? Why did I think this was a good idea? I knew it was gonna happen. It still terrified me that this hand just came down, just picked me up. I can't do this. Just terrifying. I'm not one, I don't like horror stuff, really. Oh my gosh. Yeah, no, that I'm done episode two, man. Done. That's episode two done. I can't. Need a break. Yeah, so that was episode two. If you really enjoyed just watching me have scared the crap out of me, this whole game thing, please leave a like, comment that you enjoyed it, and subscribe for more. Got over 100 subscribers now. Woot woot. And yeah, look out for more of this because it's enjoyable, but it's terrifying. So yeah, do all that jazz and see you later. See ya.